So I already got my name. Why do we spawn so far away? Yeah. Ooh, oh my god. How exactly is this a fidget spinner parkour? That's what it's called. So what kind of who asked that question out of nowhere? No, I'm not 20, dude. 16. Puberty. How did you? Whatever, bro. Are you? Who is this dude? You got to die, dude. You trying to spectate me? There might be a limit to how many people could play in this thing. I don't know, I just randomly joined this parkour. No, I didn't even. Whoa. Come on, GTA. GTA, I didn't even move. I thought it was staying there. It just made me move. What? How did I? So now when you go into stealth mode, you run. No. I went into stealth mode. And it made me run. That makes. Oh my goodness. Touch me, dude. Look at this, I'm going into stealth mode. Oh my god. Oh my god, dude, I'm done with this game. Need to hurry up and release GTA 6 if they're even making it. There's so many fucking bugs to this game. It's not even funny. You're in school? You're still in school? How are you still in school? That's a long time to be in school. That's the whole parkour. good, you know, like handsome and wealthy. What? No. That's 3 more minutes. In 1 minute and 27 seconds. Parkour is way. We needed more people, it would have been more fun. I was trying to be a hero.